Hey y'all, this is how we order our oils. So once you get your Young Living membership, there are two ways that you can reorder and try new things when you need to. So the first way is a quick order. You log on to your virtual office. There's some tabs on the left. One says quick order. You add things to your cart and you check out like you would at any other store and you're done. You get your great discount, but you don't get anything really extra for that. So it's not my favorite way to order. The very, very best way to reorder and try new things is through Essential Rewards. So when you hear me talking about ER, that's what I'm talking about. So ER is Young Living's give back program. So you know how we're always talking about ditching and switching. So we're talking about transfer buying. So taking money from your Walmart budget and putting it into your Young Living budget, that's transfer buying. And it's ditching and switching. It's taking junky stuff that we used to use and trading it out for yummy stuff from Young Living. And the best way to do that is through ER. So when you want to do ER, you go to your Young Living virtual office and there's another tab somewhere near the quick order that says Essential Rewards. So you just click that one instead and then it just prompts you all the way through the steps. You pick your date, you pick what goes in your box, which is super fun. It's like a wellness box that you get every single month, but you can change the stuff every month. So the first month you might get your Ningxia Red, which actually the Ningxia Red just stays in my cart all the time because we all drink it every day. You might get your Ningxia Red and you might get your Thieves toothpaste, right? The next month you might get your Thieves concentrate and some new Savvy Minerals foundation. The next month you might need some lemon and peppermint and some lavender, right? So you get the idea. You're picking what you need and what you want to try every single month. And then Young Living is gonna give back because you're doing it in this way. So what do you get back? You get points. So for the first 3 months, you're gonna get 10% back in points, which is awesome. And then after 3 months, you get 20% back. And then after 2 years, you get 25% back. Y'all, that adds up really fast. And what are those points? It's like Young Living cash. So you can log back on and you can get lemon and lavender and peppermint and pay for them with points after you have enough points to do that. So it is really fun. You also get discounted shipping and they also give you free gifts. So, I mean, there's really nothing to not love about this program. And the cool thing is it's not like you're signing your life away. You can hop on Essential Rewards now and take advantage of all the benefits. And then next month, if something happens and you can't do it, you just call and say, hey, I can't do this order this month. And then they don't process it. So it's not signing your life away on any level. So that is Essential Rewards. And if you guys have questions about Essential Rewards, oh, one more thing. When Young Living releases the promotions every single month, and that's like what you get for free, there are always specials for ER orders. So you get two additional free oils just because your order is an Essential Rewards order. So that's just another perk of ordering through this program, is just free stuff. And I think I've said before, but Young Living is basically paying you for doing good things for your family. So I'm gonna be quiet. I'm gonna do a written post to go along with this video. So hopefully the two put together make it crystal clear. But if it's not, you guys have to ask questions because that's how you learn new stuff. So that's it. That's Essential Rewards, and this is how we do it. Bye.